looking for a superplex off the top rope. Yes, it is. Now springboard in a drop kick. And then with a flying crossbody, cover, one, two, and no. But still somehow kicked out of that. And then there's an elbow. A monkey fist, and now right hand. Now, there's a snap suplex by Jericho. Now Jericho getting out the ring. Wait a minute, now Jericho back in the ring. He jumps off and another missile drop kick. And now, no thumb to the eye. I don't know what he was going for there, but another thumb to the eye by Monkey Fist. And then Monkey Fist drops him with a reverse DDT. And there's a flying forearm, and then he kicks up. And now he's going for the mystical monkey death drop again. And no, Jericho with a counter into a DDT. And now he's disrespecting Monkey Fist by kicking him in the skull. Oh, low blow. Wait a minute, mystical Monkey Fist kick. Out of nowhere again. And no, he rolls out. And now what's Monkey Fist doing? Monkey Fist is trying to go after Jericho. Oh! Atomic drop, flying form, and into another kip up. Now he's going for a cover. One, two, three, no! Kick out. Now another counter by Monkey Fist. Counter by Jericho. And throws him into the stairs. That may have hurt his ankle there. Now Jericho is working on that ankle. Two-foot DDTs. Yeah, foot DDT. DDT to your foot. Now, oh man! That was devastating. And now he's got the steel stairs. Oh no, look out. Not to the knees! Oh no, right to the gut! Oh, and right square in the face! Oh, and then throws the steel stairs right on Monkey Fist. That's it. One, two, and no. A kick out. How's Monkey Fist still fighting after that? Now, wait a minute. Jericho turns around fast and they lock up. Monkey Fist is the winner of that one. And look out. Another suplex on the stairs. Impact and then some. Cover. One, two, three, no. And there's a drop kick. Springboard. And there's a moonsault. Oh, and Monkey Fist missed that one. Mistimed it. Maybe Jericho got his predictions wrong. And the threat was actually the henchman of Escadilla and not Superman. A counter by Monkey Fist. Counter by Jericho. And Jericho, in a couple of months, a pain, love, and sacrifice, will be facing off against Riku in a ladder match. Winner of that match. Oh, an elbow. Diving elbow. Jericho gloating about it. He'll be facing off against Riku in a ladder match. The winner of that matchup. Wait, a mystical Monkey Fist kick again. That was out of nowhere again. And then And now what? What is this? And now, a dancing leg drop. And no, he gets punched in the gut. Wait a minute, and the Codebreaker! Wait a minute, a counter. Oh, the back suplex. And a counter by Jericho again. Wait a minute, another Codebreaker! Then kicking him in his back. Then stomping on the arm. Monkey face. Springboarding. Oh, reverse DDT. Then a splash. Now Jericho is going for the walls. Monkey face is trying to struggle out of him. But he did it twice. Can he do it again? No! He's got the walls locked in. Will Monkey Fist tap out here? He's trying to crawl to the ropes. Can he do it? And no! He has to tap out. And Jericho wins. Jericho seems to have gotten a lot more focused as of late. That was the beginning of the end for Monkey Fist right there, that Codebreaker. And this was really the end. Right here, locking in the walls.
Here comes Jade West.